Hello, this video is for instructors at UW-Superior to learn how to access and review choice cards online. Choice cards are book reviews that your liaison librarian will send to you each month. You can now access these cards and choose the ones you would like the library to purchase online at choicereviews.org. First, you will need to create a free account by clicking Login. Then you will need to click Create Account. Now you can complete this form using your UW-Superior email address, and when you are finished, click Create Account. Once you are logged in, you will see your name at the top of the page. You can click on the question mark next to your name to find a how-to guide from Choice Reviews, as well as video tutorials. Each month, your liaison librarian will create a card stack of book reviews for you to view. You will receive an email like this one notifying you when there is a new card stack to review. Click the link in the email to view the card stack. When you are viewing a card stack, you will see a title and description at the top of the page, which may include instructions from your liaison librarian. As you scroll through the list of reviews, you will see some basic information about the books, including the title, author, publisher, and publication date. To see the review, you can either click on the title of the book to view the details on a separate page, or you can click the Show More button to the lower right corner of the card. Here you can see the full review of the book, as well as information about the reviewer, who is usually an instructor at a higher education institution. Take special note of this brief summary, which will tell you if the reviewer recommends the purchase of this book and what the readership level is. The options for recommendations are as follows: not recommended, optional, recommended, highly recommended, and essential. Here you can see how many of your colleagues have voted yes or no for a title or have abstained from the vote altogether. You can also see if any colleagues have commented on the title. Let's click the vote button at the top right-hand corner of the card. If you scroll down, you can see a breakdown of how your colleagues have already voted for the title, and you can also add a comment. When you're ready, you can submit your vote at the top of the page. After you vote, you will be directed to the next review. If you have any questions, please contact your liaison librarian.